Bruce, could you comment on Ignacio's progress throughout the season?
He's done very well. You see him getting better every game. I said yesterday to some reporters that usually with players with little experience, you see them experience peaks and valleys. And his climb has been pretty steady. It's been impressive. He gets better every game. So that's real encouraging, and we're hopeful he can continue to make the progress he's made.